So this is Chechnya, Melchiste. These are sun graves. Chechen people call these places sun graves. So now we see skulls, bones. Allahumma maghfir lahum warhamhum. Latif, kaip glasdė? Сабанета ханулю сюда. These roofs of these sun cemetery, but they are damaged or they are ruined. This one is almost empty. One tower over there, over there, some towers over there. So it used to be quite a populated place a couple of centuries ago. Thank you. Ты хэр тухш дэг дуусцсан?
Мича.
Стансуурэд таансан хэд яд уу? This place is called Mechi-Khi. It means near the sun. So, and it is really near the sun. There is nothing above but the sun. Была вот и... Ну, I think these are totems or some signs. Мичан, go on. These are newly made signs, but this looks like ancient or old sign. Well then. Okay. So neighbors used to live in that tower. Okay, there is an old sign. The top of the tower is damaged. Don't know how and don't know when. Okay, what do we see here? Nothing. So let's go. Yeah, there is no roof. This is my brother. Hello, Abdul Latif.
Hello.
Nice to meet you.
I'm too.
Me too.
Me too.
Wow. Okay, so it is, this is a forbidden path, so if we take this way, we will go to Georgia, but now it is a restricted area, even for Chechens, for local people. Okay. طيب تجيب سوق آخر وريعة الحقيقة طب ما سيخ منات you chant hello my name is Abdullah today is my birthday I'm 35 years old and it is my first time in this area so it's a quite wonderful, amazing surprise and gift for me. Nice birthday present for me. So, but I hope this isn't the last time. This isn't my last time here, and I hope next time to come here with some of my friends. So, see you. Take care. Thanks. Stop it.